What if, long ago, humans really did live for hundreds of years, and a global catastrophe stripped that longevity from us forever? Across ancient texts and myths from around the world, the pattern is clear. Before a great flood, humans lived hundreds of years. Afterwards, that longevity vanished. And now, science may finally explain why. Imagine if these myths describe a real global event at the end of the last ice age, a devastating flood caused by rapidly melting glaciers. But this flood didn't just drown civilizations, it fundamentally altered the chemistry of Earth's water itself, dramatically impacting human biology. Today, we'll explore compelling scientific evidence hidden in ancient volcanic glass, pointing directly to one substance, deuterium, that may have rewritten the very fabric of human life, shortening our lifespans forever.